Let's learn about the cardiac control center. The heart is capable of beating entirely on its own. However, there are times when the heart needs to speed up or slow down. This is where the nervous system comes in. It all begins in the part of the brainstem known as the medulla oblongata. There is a part of the medulla oblongata that helps to control the heart called the cardiac control center. The parts of the cardiac control center include the cardioaccelerator center that speeds up the heart and the cardioinhibitory center that slows it down. The cardiac control center is sensitive to visceral input, such as blood pressure, pH, oxygen, and carbon dioxide in the blood. Let's look at the cardioaccelerator center in more detail. The cardioaccelerator center connects to the heart via cardiac accelerator nerves. These nerves connect to a part of the heart called the sinoatrial node. The sinoatrial node is located in the right atrium. The cardiac accelerator nerves secrete norepinephrine, a neurotransmitter that speeds up the heart. The cardiac accelerator nerves are also part of the sympathetic division of the autonomic nervous system. Cardiac accelerator nerves run from the paravertebral ganglia in several thoracic segments of the spine to the heart. Let's look at the cardioinhibitory center. The cardioinhibitory center also connects to the sinoatrial node, but it connects via the vagus nerve, cranial nerve 10. The vagus nerve secretes acetylcholine to the sinoatrial node. Acetylcholine works to slow down the heart. Its fibers come from the upper portion of the spinal cord, and some fibers branch to reach the heart. The vagus nerve innervates other organs as well. Let's see how this system works. Nina just got off of work and is relaxing at home on the sofa. When Nina sits up suddenly, she notices her heart rate increases. This is due to a sensory receptor in Nina's neck called the carotid sinus. The carotid sinus is located just above where the common carotid artery splits into internal and external carotid arteries. The carotid sinus is a baroreceptor. Baroreceptors sense changes in pressure. When Nina sits up suddenly, the pressure drops in her carotid artery. The carotid sinus senses this and sends a message to the cardiac control center. The cardiac control center stimulates the cardioaccelerator center. A message is sent to the heart via the cardiac accelerator nerves to secrete norepinephrine and speed up the heart. Nina's heart beats faster and her blood pressure goes up. Nina's heart rate eventually settles back down to normal and everything is okay. We hope you've learned something about the cardiac control center, and see you next time.